Hi, welcome to Kaurinya Institute for Competitive Studies. So this is one more topic, that is the problem of unemployment in India. So last previous videos alli tumba topics discuss maadidivi, essay topics. Idu one possible essay topics in the exams, like the problem of unemployment in India. So you have to write the introduction about this unemployment in India, and also the types of unemployment you have, and what are the factors that is responsible for this unemployment in India, and also the effects of unemployment, and to overcome this problem, to what are the initiatives of the like programs is taken by the government. So, and also you have to conclude the essay. These many points you have to cover in this particular essay. In 2019, India became the youngest country in the world. The median age of the entire Indian population is 29 years. This holds a huge significance for India, as average age in most developed countries approaching in late 40s. So it tells us about that country endowed with a huge human resource. With human resource, we understand any person of the country possessing a significant skills and abilities. But are we unrealizing the full potential of the human resources? No, because the unemployment has been the major concern for the country since decades. For a country where 12 crores people were enters the workforce every year, the place of a job creation to utilize their human resource remains far below that is needed. Unemployment is defined as a situation in which the person is capable of working both physically and mentally at exacting wage rate, but does not get a job to do work. In this other words, what we can say, unemployment is a condition where the person is willing to do work but does not get a job to do work. Before moving the status and different causes and effects of unemployment, let us understand something about what are the different type of unemployment we have. Okay. So next is about type of unemployment. There are different type of unemployment prevailing in India, which includes distinguished unemployment. So in this case, in which the where the more people are doing work than actual required, even if some are withdrawn, production does not suffer. This is the agriculture is the best example for this type of unemployment. So next one is seasonal unemployment. Occurs during certain seasons of the year. People engage in industries like holidays, resets, ice factories and so on may remain unemployed during the off seasons. Next one is about the types of unemployment is about the cyclical unemployment. Is caused by the trade cycles of at regular intervals. There is a greater unemployment when there is a depressions and the large number of peoples are rendered unemployed. Educated unemployment arises when many are underemployed because their qualification does not match the job. Structural unemployment arises due to the drastic changes in the economical structure of country. And frictional unemployment is caused due to the improper adjustment between the supply of labor and the demand of labor. So, status of unemployment in India. The periodic labor force survey, that is PLFS, is a report which was released by National Statistical Office on 1st June 2019, states that the Indian unemployment rate stood at 61%, for a decade high. It is also shown that the unemployment rate for the male was higher at 7.1% in urban area, as compared to 58% in case of rurals. According to the report of Pew Research Center, about 18.6 million of Indians were jobless, and other like 393.7 million work were in the poor quality jobs vulnerable to displacements. According to this report, the International Labour Organization, unemployment is rising in India, and the unemployment rate in India stands as 3.5% in 2018 and 2019. So this is the recent data about the unemployment that is to, like the research institutions as the given. Factor responsible for unemployment. There are a number of factors which are responsible for high unemployment rate in India are given here. So one is growing population, next is limited land resources. Growing population, the most important cause for the growing population is in India. The population of India has reached to 1.3 billion, making the second most populous country in the world. Growth of population directly increases the unemployment by making the large addition of labor force. Next is about limited land resources. Another reason for the unemployment is the ability of unavailability of land, which is limited in Indian population, is increasing rapidly. Therefore, the land not sufficient for growing population. As a result, there is a heavy pressure on the land, and it creates a situation of unemployment for the large number of people who depends on agriculture in rural areas. Next is education system. The present education system in India is also the responsible for the growth of unemployment. The day-to-day education is very defective and confined within the classrooms only. The system is not job oriented, it is degree oriented. Thus, the people even with a degree do not get job, as the market conditions are different. Apart from this, in villages, unemployment is due to the lack of cottage industries. The cottage industries are in a winding stage. They give a whole time occupation to only a small fraction of people. Effects of unemployment. So unemployment is a big problem of which they affects the economic growth of the country. It has the following bad effects, like exploitation of labor, industrial disputes, political instability, social disturbances, increase in property, poverty, and loss of human resources. Initiative by the government. What are the initiative steps they have taken? The government of India has taken several initiatives to tackle with the issues of unemployment in India. Some of the schemes are as follows. First one will be Startups India and Stand-up India 2016. So with the aim of transforming the youths from job seekers to job creator, and to provide entrepreneurship support, both the schemes were launched under Startups India. Government provides a strong ecosystem for nurturing the innovations and startups in country that will drive a sustainable economic growth and generate a large scale of unemployment opportunities. Apart from providing funding support and initiatives, incentives to the startups, the government also intends to provide industry, academia, according to support the incubations to the startups in India. Under Startups India, government facilities bank loans between 10 lakhs to 1 crore at least one scheduled caste and the scheduled tribe borrower, at least one human borrower per bank branch for setting up the new enterprise. So next one, the initiative step the government has taken is about Anjivika National Rural Livelihood Program 2011. So this is a poverty alleviation project implemented by Ministry of Rural Development. Government of India. The scheme is focused on promoting the self-unemployment and organization of the poor in rural areas. The basic idea behind this program is to organize the poor into self-help groups and make them capable for self-employment. Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Unemployment Guarantees Act 2016. It aims to enhancing the livelihood security at households in rural areas of the country by providing at least 100 days of guaranteed wage unemployment in the financial years to every household whose adult members volunteers to do unskilled manual works. The act came into force in February 2006 the Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Unemployment Act. All rural directs are covered, all rural districts are covered the schemes. Complete utilization of human resources is the prerequisite for the growth of any country. In India, unemployment is a structural issue which remains a major hindrance for inclusive growth in country. So lack of industrial reforms along with the poverty and overpopulation has further aggravated is the problem of unemployment in India. Along with the focus on unemployment generation, the generation needs to focus on enriching the youths of the country with industry relevant skills, educating and training. This investment in human resources will pave the path of prosperous India, where fruit of development is equally shared among its population. So this is about your essay regarding your unemployment in India. So make a notes about this essay and practice well. So do subscribe our channel and share to your friends also. Thank you.